as co-coordinator, coaching the secondary, there's emphasis in all phases, run and pass, but especially coordinating the back end, the corners, the safeties, the nickels, and how that relates to the front seven. But it's going really well. Mo is a tremendous coach, tremendous communicator.